The lyre-tailed Antaeus is found in the Red Sea, Western Indian Ocean, and the Pacific, as far as East Japan and Southeast Australia. These fishes live around coral outcrops in clear lagoons, patch reefs, and steep slopes to a depth of 35 meters. They are often found in very large schools above the reef. They feed continuously on floating organic particles and planktonic food, including protozoa, algae, and zooplankton. The females are orange to orange-red colored. The males, however, have a different color, deviating from violet to scarlet. This species lives in groups near coral formations. One male has a harem of many females. When a male dies, the most dominant female transforms in a male version and takes the place of the missing male. The lyre-tailed Antaeus is a swarm fish and therefore should always be kept with at least 5 individuals. An harem of one male with several females is preferable. They are permanent eaters. For this reason, they must be fed frequently, at least 3 times a day. Once acclimated to an aquarium, they are easily to feed with frozen or live food like mysis or artemia. They are relatively easy to care for.